Honoripedia. Welcome back, boys. It's your boy, Honoripedia. What's up, everybody? So, this video is going to be a little bit different, and we're going to be being, EMS on Maple County. We're going to be Maple County Medical Services today. And honestly, I think this is like one of the best games for like EMS, firefighting, things like that. It's just a lot better than most games. You can see the door like auto opens even though you can drive through it. Oh, there's shots over there. Okay, so we're gonna check out calls. We have a stab wound that was 5 minutes ago, 6 minutes ago, 18 minutes. Tipped call, so we're gonna be responding to a. Oh, just kidding. Residential fire. Jeez, 5 minutes, most recent. We'll go ahead and respond to this fire. And see if any medical services are needed or not. Looks like there's first response firefighter on scene. Okay, so as of now, there is no fire trucks on scene. Go ahead and knock our car. We'll toggle the stretcher just in case. Okay, we'll go ahead and wait for the fire department. Do their thing. What the heck? Living tools tripping. Okay, this is way different than what it used to be. Way different. Okay, what? So I guess they changed snipping tool in general. Of course you can't close any of this. That works. Oh, there's a dude. Okay, call 44. We're gonna switch on to that one. Stab wound. Okay, so we'll go ahead and join scene. So we'll go get our equipment back up to that accident. It looks like gonna be a white male was stabbed. Go ahead, hop out, lock the door. Get our gear out here. I guarantee you we're gonna have to resuscitate. Okay, I don't know where that went. He appeared to be a cop. I don't know. Access. We'll grab the med bag. Dang it. Wrong thing. Access. We'll go and start inspecting him. Okay, so his legs are good. His left arm needs a bandage. We'll apply a bandage to his left arm. Right leg needs a bandage. We'll apply that. And then, does he need CPR? He needs ECG cables. He doesn't need to see colors. Nope. Go ahead and pick this up. Put it back in the truck. And we'll start with C. What are you doing? Okay. Okay. We're gonna put the ECG on. Lead there, lead there, lead there. Okay, so he's conscious. That would suck. Come on. Good option. Oops, didn't mean to shock him. I don't know why this isn't working. I have to join scene, view options, move. There we go. Okay. We're gonna grab our stretcher, load him up, and then take him to the hospital. We'll transport him code 3 because it's a stab wound. Okay, I guess our stretcher was pushed over here. I don't even know if I can use it anymore. Come on, there we go. New stretcher. Lower stretcher. Put them on. Now we're gonna raise it. And then put it inside the vehicle. Okay, so we're gonna be transporting him to the hospital now. Jeez. Hop out, get him out. Let's go to the emergency room. Yes. Put our stretcher back. Oops. Put our stretcher back in the ambulance. And we'll see what other calls there are. Head injury, gunshot wound. Where's one of that one? I'm gonna go ahead and clear off that and respond to code 3 to a gunshot wound. Looks like it's going to be up here at the gas station in town. Looks like there's police on scene. Go ahead and grab our med bag here. radio that we're on scene real quick. Okay, so he's gonna need a splint in his right arm, and he's gonna need bandages in his right arm and his right leg, or her, sorry, in her right arm and right leg, and that's it. I'm gonna put cables on her, check her heart rate. Okay, she's conscious. All she needs. We'll go ahead, get the stretcher out. Lower it. Put her on. Raise. Toggle doors. And then we'll be in her to the hospital. Okay, we're on scene of the hospital. Go ahead and jump out. Get our stretcher. Use it, and we'll go ahead and take her in. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna clear off that call. We only have 8% gas left, so we're gonna go ahead and go to the gas station and just get some gas real quick. See what calls there are. 54, gunshot, dumpster fire. Head injury, cardiac arrest, gunshot. We'll go ahead and put some gas in here. Purchase. Put it back. And we'll be on our way. What do you think we should take? We'll take a cardiac arrest just so we can see how the alcohol works. Where is it at? So it's going to be behind us a little bit. And there's also different ambulances and stuff you can unlock with this game as well. I think if you get high enough, they might have like a Tahoe or something. Ooh, hopefully I didn't desync him. I kind of did, my bad. Looks like we had a cardiac arrest at the park in a residential neighborhood. Let's see, it appears to be a black male. So we'll go ahead and help him out here, grab our med bag. I'm gonna guess he needs CPR, shock at the least, but I guess we'll see. So we'll go ahead and inspect him. Okay, so yeah, he's gonna need CPR and then cables. Oh, jeez. Okay. We're gonna give him CPR. So we're gonna pick this up, put it in here. We'll go ahead and transport him to the hospital. Go ahead and pass this cop. Okay, we're gonna be pulling up to the hospital now. Go ahead and pull into the unloading bay. Hop out. Grab our dude. Use stretcher. No. Okay, looks like he's gonna be put into this room. Yep. Take our stretcher out, put it back in our ambulance. Oh wait, that was a yes. Alright, ladies and gents. I think that's going to conclude today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a good night, day, evening, morning, whatever it is. I'll see you in the next one, and peace out, boys.